Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line. Stamford Bridge is the venue. I must say the weather has certainly cooperated. It's beautiful here today. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Chelsea, and they take on Fulham.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Sterling! There it is! The first goal in the derby! A special moment!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. And the volley is struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
Palinha, Harrison Reed, William, Reed now, an effective challenge. Palinha, useful looking position, you've got to say. And let's give credit to the defending. Can he convert? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Kai Havertz.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Losing possession a bit easily. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, it could be on for him here. Nicely saved. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Thiago Silva. Chalobah. And he's beaten him here. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And over it comes. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Sterling. Trevor Chalobah. Kai Havertz. Are racing away here. Chance to play it in. Can they convert? Well, he went for power and might be regretting that now. Sterling has it, in with a chance. Fernandes, getting the better of his opponent. An alert piece of defending. Pereira. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Chelsea will get the throw in. Well, not hard to read that pass. Pereira. Oh, breezing past him. Superb block.
Well, Chelsea have had so much possession, as you can see, but their attacking players lack tempo, invention and guile. Something they need to rectify quickly if they're going to win this one.
He takes aim. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Fulham unable to hang on to it. Conte. Cross towards that far post. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
A chance maybe from the wide position. And teammates to play it to. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
Giving it a try. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And they deal with the threat this time. That is that for the first half here. So the beginning of the second half here in West London. Now this could be productive. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. And the counter-attack is on, options available. They need to get bodies back. Sterling crossing. And an effective clearance. No-nonsense clearance. Mateo Kovacic. A very good tackle. Mitrovic. Harry Wilson. Reid now. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. And Kai Havertz. There's still danger here. And problem solved for now. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Now we're into the final half hour. Pereira. Reid now. He has teammates around him. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. And they need to get tighter. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. It might still be problematic. And Pulisic has it. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
And giving it away. And into the last 20 minutes. Noni Madueke. A danger here as he runs at them. And it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. Able to deal with the threat. Chilwell. Chance maybe. Well, nothing comes of it. Willian. Pereira. Mitrovic. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, flinging himself at the ball. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? Over it comes. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Mateo Kovacic. Perfect tackle.
Pereira.
Well, he just couldn't make it happen.
Time for a change then. Chalobah.
Conte has it. Joao Felix. Untidy in possession.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
Plenty of support here.
N'Golo Kante.
Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
Number 14, Bobby Reed.
We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here.
Well, the Chelsea fans are certainly playing their part here, but can the players respond and find a winner?
And the whistle is sounded, and these two teams are locked together.